Hi, Greg. It's Wednesday and it's hot.
Yeah.
Questions. Let's see. Oh dear. Okay. So I guess I requested a dance from childhood. I guess I'll show a tiny clip.
Me.
Okay, so that was my dance. When I was little, there was a lot of Brazilian music around. Oops. And so we danced it in parties and stuff. What did I wish upon a star? Okay. Fun fact from Lima, Peru, where I'm from. Cloudy sky all year round. It'll be a miracle if you see the sun. Therefore, you can never see stars. So no wishes upon stars, sorry. 4th of July, we saw the fireworks from up here because we didn't want to go anywhere else. If I was in space, I think I would like to see a black hole, like see it and then see what's inside of it. I think it's possible that that'd be interesting. Natalie, you wanted books that we recommend and stuff? I like cats and dogs, so this book's really good. It's about a cat and how he views humans and the human world and stuff. It's interesting. And then this story is really cute. It's tiny too, like what? 80 pages, and it has pictures on it. See? Pictures. But it's really cute story. And the movies that I recommend because they're really good and they have an interesting plot line and they have adorable creatures. It's Alien. You know, the. What's her face? Sigourney Weaver. Is that how you say her name? I probably butcher her name right now. But I think she's awesome and the movies are pretty darn awesome too. They're old, especially the first one, but it just. Amazing, and it just embedded in my brain since I was little, and so I think it's the most awesome thing ever. And I guess this one's cool too. These ones are good too. They're interesting. They're nice. And the aliens are cute regardless. Anyway, those are my. You should read or watch those because they're interesting. Yeah. Oh yeah. Rachel taught me how to do bracelets. And now I'm working through one, and it's not perfect, but I like how it's going.
Yeah. And it's nice.
Okay, I think that's it.
Sorry.
Okay, have a wonderful day, Keg, and not Rosie. Nelly, I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye, Keg. Love you.